Hostile UAV in the area.
Brushes and combs from Firenze. Try them.
My lady, why not change your hairstyle?
Thank you, but I like it like this.
Oh, good for you. A woman's hair is her righteous crown.
Beautifully set.
The hair is nice like that.
Well, thank you, sir.
Cistercian wine, the finest!
This is some really beautiful furniture here.
I had a closet like that in my...
Brushes and combs from Firenze. Try them.
My lady, why not change your hairstyle?
Thank you, but I like it like this.
Oh, good for you. A woman's hair is her righteous crown.
Beautifully set.
The hair is nice like that.
Well, thank you, sir.
Shoes, sandals.
This is some really beautiful furniture here.
I had a closet like that in my room.
Definitely.
This game used to be more fun.
And you used to be younger.
And dumber.
What matters is, you're still just as fast. Because a slow pilgrim
is a dead
pilgrim.
Yeah, I know.
Get up here. I want to show you something.
This game used to be more fun.
And you used to be younger.
And dumber.
What matters is, you're still just as fast. Because a slow pilgrim
is a dead
pilgrim.
Yeah, I know.
Get up here. I want to show you something.
This game used to be more fun.
And you used to be younger.
And dumber.
What matters is, you're still just as fast. Because a slow pilgrim
is
a
dead pilgrim. Yeah, I know.
Get up here. I want to show you something.
This game used to be more fun.
And you used to be younger.
And dumber.
What matters is, you're still just as fast. Because a slow pilgrim
is
a
dead pilgrim. Yeah, I know.
Get up here. I want to show you something.
Thank you.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
taking that place.
Just picked up a car chase. Robbers won't be expecting you.
Hey.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Assad's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Assad?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious.
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Assad's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Assad?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious.
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah,